For your cable tricep extensions, use whichever attachment you like on the cable machine. Start with your elbows around 90 degrees and then straighten your arms. Make sure when you're doing this, you keep your elbows by your side the whole time.